Good day, everyone, and welcome back to our YouTube channel, Nornnoyvlogs. Today's video is about Stackt Market, North America's largest shipping container market. Designed entirely out of shipping containers, it is built up using 120 reclaimed shipping containers. Stackt is more than a market. Come, join me as we travel together to explore the Stackt Market at Front and Butter Street in Toronto.
Is the final stop. Customers who do need to go the rest of the way to exhibition can wait for a shuttle bus and a little.
The streetcar stopped here at the Queen Street because of the construction, so I have the option to walk a few blocks to Stackt Market or to transfer it to another bus. I'd rather walk. And here we are at the Stackt Market. The market is an ever-evolving cultural marketplace featuring a mix of shops, a microbrewery, top chefs, killer city views, plus lots of ongoing community programming. Toronto has its own version of the famous Umbrella Alley, a vibrant shade art installation called the Umbrella Sky Project. The Umbrella Sky Project promotes the importance of the sun safety. Thank you. There you go, friends. We have seen the Stackt Market here in Toronto. Hope you enjoy watching the video. See you in our next vlog. God bless everyone.